I don't want no. Phew, it's actually pretty far, isn't it? All the way here to Mauville. So that must be Route 118 ahead. I wonder what kind of Pokemon I'll meet there. I can't wait to find out. I'll see you later, Bennett. I'm going to Route 118. You know what? I'm gonna go heal. Okay, where's the gym leader? I need to talk to him about the new Mauville type. He's still here? All right, guess Route 118 it is then. Where's the exit? Pokemon Switch. The aroma of flowers has a magical power. It cleanses us body and soul. Oddish. Okay, Zen headbutt. Roselia? Sure, let's go molt. Flame burst. Okay, so I made a mistake. I want to go to New Mauville. I want to grab me an electric Pokemon. So I'm hoping it's open. Route 110. Yes. Fifty-65. What water gun? Sure. Where's New Mauville? How do I open it? So I guess I can't. Okay. But can I still catch me Pokemon here? If I just run around? Yes! Okay. A Magnemite. I'm done with it. I guess Zen Headbutt. Not very effective. Okay. I think I made a mistake. Who has tackle? Bitey? Does Bitey have tackle? Of course. Assurance. Ow. Oh, come on, really? You bastard. Would you stop? Oh my god, I'm getting so pissed right now. Okay, bag. Pokeball. Damn it. Twice, three times. Yes. Level 27, nice. I think this is Magnet 3 now. Where's space? Space. All right, if I can't do that, fine. Yes. Okay, I need to heal. Okay, nope. Organized boxes. Organized boxes, yes. I guess Magnet 3 instead of. Yeah, I guess. Where should I go? There's like few places I didn't go to yet. I feel like cycling road's one of them. Mauville, no case, wind of Mauville. The girl at the reception used to cycle so fast that people gave her that name. Come back on the bike. My passionate love for my bike has brought me here. Goldeen. Zenhead butt. Psybeam. Your bike is lovely too. My necktie. A beautiful woman who runs through the road with her jet black hair flowing in the breeze. Can I find such a woman somewhere? That's one of Rydell's bikes. That's cool, magnet bomb, sure. Okay, not very effective. Level 30, nice. I expected no less from one who can handle a bike produced by Riddell. Well, watch it. I guess you're not used to bike racing. Voltorb. You know what? Magnet bomb, let's go. Level 39, nice. Muddy water. 90, 65, 75, 50. Tackle, sure. Let's go molt. Whoa, my brick spray failed. Oh, hey, you got that back from Medell. Oh, it's clean. Oh, obviously, it says it right on your bike. You should write it all over. The place is good at advertising. Yo, you, can you keep up with my speed? Another Magnemite, okay. Can't be switched. Why not? Is it because of magnet pull? Is that? Critical hit, nice. Ah. Get out of here. Crash and burn. Excuse me, excuse me. Don't panic if your bike's going fast. Mirror shot. I shouldn't panic during Pokemon battles. My role here is to test all the future triathletes who come to Cycling Road. Mirror shot. Out. Come on, spark again. Encore. You're qualified to ride all the way to the end of Cycling Road. Thanks, man. Learning techniques will make bike riding even more fun. There are some places that you can reach only by using a bike technique. Is there a way to get. No? Okay. Alright, so. I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out, everybody.